Yeah, we're at Flint Farmers Market, downtown Flint. Here with my wife, Ty. Say hi, Ty.
Hi. Get me off.
Get her off. Let's go in here and see what they got good.
Buy it as we go.
Hi.
Hello, how are you today?
How you doing?
Good. What can we do for you?
Breads, bro.
I need bread. These are on sale. $10 for all them.
That's heavy. That's heavy. Lift it.
I know.
Yeah, I want to get it. It's on sale. You got to get it.
You can freeze them too.
Yeah. That's what we can do. Eat two and freeze them. Oh, he's got the King Don. That was my favorite growing up, King Don.
Oh, they were mine too.
Anything else today? Don't take those, no.
Dog bones. It's real for dog. You know? Thought it was just a name, but it's real dog.
There you go. You're all set. Thank you much.
All right, thanks a lot, guys.
Uh-huh. Take care and have a good day.
Folks. Yeah.
Mustard cheese. I'm trying to get new ones. We had the smoked Buddha. That's good.
Monster.
We had the monster, which is I love. Yeah. Do you have the ghost cheese?
Pepper? Yeah.
That's. I don't think you need a pound.
Half.
Yeah.
Cheese curds. Horseradish and chive, how about you?
Wait, we had
this one, tomato basil.
We had that one. That was good.
And, what do you want, Dan?
You got prosciutto rolls.
We got your favorites. Got the Hamari.
What we got?
Yeah. Ghost pepper.
Doing some Hamari.
Then I got to get my aged cheddar.
Really?
I don't care. Get my aged cheddar here. Let's get the... Ooh, the 10-year-old.
Like half a poundish?
Sure.
Does that look okay? If you just want it in a chunk or do you want it sliced up?
Slice up. What else can I get for you guys?
Oh, they got 13-year-old cheddar. It's 20
bucks. That's the sharpest one I've got.
Yeah. I'll get the 10.
Whoa.
It's cheaper.
Right.
It's sharp enough.
Yeah, it is really sharp still, too.
Yeah.
What's that going to be for you guys?
Is there anything else you want?
Nope.
Okay. All right, we're good. I'll just bring you out down at
this end.
Okay.
You got it?
Yes, I will.
Oh,
better.
Yeah.
Thank you.
sir.
Morning. Cheese brats.
Hi.
Hey, how's it going, huh? I'll just check you out. Got some new flavors here, I see. Swiss mushroom.
I don't want the Swiss mushroom.
The blue cheese looks good.
My favorite is the pineapple. Bacon cheddar.
Bacon cheddar.
Did we ever get that?
No, we never got that. Alright, that's Flint Farmers Market here downtown Flint. What we get, Ty?
We got ghost cheese and 10-year-old age cheddar.
10-year-old age cheddar and some ghost pepper cheese.
Yes.
Look at them cinnamon rolls you got.
Yep, wanna show it?
Yeah. Oh my god. How much that weighs about?
I'm gonna say about 3 pounds, I'm gonna say.
3 pounds.
I think it weighs about 3 pounds. I like how this is fine. Conservative.
Ghost. Got the ghost. Yeah, that's hot.
That's good.
10-year-old Wisconsin cheddar. Had some, what, 13-year-old? It was 20 bucks?
Yeah, they went
it's
up.
Crazy.
We used to get the 13-year-old for like 12
Live broadcasting from Flint. Luke out here tripping. See you on the next one.